Hazardos here. Welcome back to Warhammer 40K Space Marine. Damn, I always get stuck on the assets. What the hell? Power at. Any last cannon? Well, the plasma rifle is pretty good. And that is some horror shit right there. Wow. And he is difficult in hard mode.
You've been at my heels for long enough.
Damn, how do you evade that?
That stuff is over to kill you, Spice Marine!
Oh god. Dude, that is so bright. I have no idea how to evade that. His hitbox is so stupid. Blade. Fucking hitbox. Okay, it worked. Even charge my. Man, this is so annoying.
That does it, Spice Marine! I'm gonna cut off your head and paint these walls.
Good. Oh, God. Annoying. Wait, I know that sound. And we could have worked together, you know. so those were infinite ammo. Okay. Damn, I should have used my metagun. The hell. Some good news. This rail line will take us directly. Made the fight harder. Damn it. I literally forgot to use my melt gun.
Gave Nemiroff time to prepare his invasion. We must get to the Titan and destroy that warp gate.
Dealt with their war boss once and for all.
We have a chance now.
Bolster your defenses. The demon host will not be so easy to frighten off.
Good luck, Titus. All our hopes are with you.
This section reports 5,302 workers absent. The Magos have been notified. Adeptus Astartes recognized. Full access
to Ultramarines. This is Princeps Enoch aboard Titan Invictus.
This is Captain Titus. What is the status of the Titan?
My crew and I are aboard Invictus, but she's immobilized. You will need to activate our berth's backup generator to release the mooring clamps.
Understood.
They are melting me.
Captain Titus, the orcs are running scared. What's happened?
The captain dealt with their war boss once and for all.
We have a chance now.
Bolster your defenses. The demon host will not be so easy to frighten off.
Good luck, Titus. All our hopes are with you.
5,302 workers absent. The
Magos
have been notified.
Adeptus Astartes
recognized.
This is Princeps Enoch aboard Titan Invictus.
This is Captain Titus.
We're aboard Invictus, but she's immobilized.
You will need to activate our berth's backup generator to release the mooring clamps.
Understood.
Yeah, I think it's time to use the stalker on this one. They have no grenades left. What the hell?
See you in fury.
Piece of shit. Oh, thank God, it's back.
Captain
Jesus Christ. The hell? What the hell even happened there? But I have no idea what. Oh
and
my
we shall know
God.
No fear.
They have a last cannon too. Getting stuck. That was so bad. Jesus, I keep getting stuck on the assets.
Hard work occupies the body and distracts the mind. It is a noble and worthy thing.
That did it, Ultramarines. If you can release
Understood.
This was a champion.
Understood, Captain.
Weapon create, weapon create. Try the other room. Okay, nothing here.
Drogon's power source with me. We must use it to supercharge your weaponry.
The power source? The rights involved in using it safely? Only the High Fabricator himself.
Unless we act now, an entire Chaos fleet will hang over your Forge world.
Understood.
Wait.
Weapons authorization confirmed.
Stormbolter, hell yeah.
Ultramarines chapter. The Emperor be with you, Space Marine.
Oh my god, yes, a heavy.
We'll have the gates open shortly. Maneuver Invictus close to the topmost gantries. I'm coming aboard.
Yes, Captain.
I need health. Asset.
orbital spire.
A spire? But Captain, it is a masterwork of the Machine Lord.
It is feeding energy into the warp gate above. If we are to stop this invasion, the spire must fall.
I understand.
Give me ammo, please. Wait, what? No.
Where must I bring the power source?
Travel across the armature to the starboard side, Captain. I will open the maintenance apps for the volcano cannon.
Protocol suspended. Access authorized.
The apse is below you, Captain.
Wait, what? Oh my god.
Touch the enemy!
Oh, this is...
is worth doing, it's worth dying for.
Damn, if it pays.
Enoch, I have a target for you. The orbital spire.
Spire? But Captain, it is a masterwork of the Machine Lord.
It is feeding energy into the warp gate above it. If we are to stop this invasion, the spire must fall.
This part is literally hell, even on normal mode. Yeah, I really think I need... Oh wait, never mind. There's ammo. Okay, I'll try to beat the flying guys first with the bolts. Because the Storm Bolter can't do shit with we are curiously. Just gonna save my Storm Bolter for that machine. The green one. It's really hard to deal with this thing. My god, that DPS.
Success is measured in blood. Yours.
Less cannon it is. Damn. Okay, annoying enemies.
Spire.
Spire? But Captain, it is a masterwork of the Machine Lord.
It is feeding energy into the warp gate above it. If we are to stop this invasion, the spire must fall.
I understand.
Is there really no way to beat flying guys for the Storm Bolter?
Where must I bring the power source?
Travel across the armature to the starboard side, Captain. I will open the maintenance apps for the volcano.
Can I still go to the stairs? Oh, I still can.
The apps is below you, Captain.
Yeah, what if I just stand here? So difficult. Okay, they're dead. Come on, help. Oh, okay, whatever. Okay, this is where it gets hard. Oh wow. Man, the storm bolter sucks, huh?
Leap down to the walkways around the volcano cannon, Captain.
What now? Holy shit, made it.
Power source successfully.
Target the orbital spire.
Target acquired.
Firing now. Shutting down all systems.
Captain, all systems are overloading. Did it work?
Invictus performed admirably, Enoch. The warp gate is closing.
Thank the machine god.
Shutting down all systems.
Well, that worked. I hope you like this episode. And I'll see you on the next one.
Done it, Titan.